it's also very educational, isn't it? Here we learn through farming simulator.